heroic death.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
Yeah.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Clear my inventory a little bit.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Ooh, welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Can I make my briefcase bigger? No.
What you see is what I've got. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for?
Can't really do anything. Face
oh, nothing. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on. Hard times, mates.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh, shit.
not the... You wanna shoot at me, bitch?
For you.
I want to go this way. Ah, you bitch. Oh, hell no. His own weapon against him. stop grabbing me, you ugly bitch.
Shit. Need to drop some not looking great. Ashley. That son of a bitch.
Whoops. Thank you.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? A deal well. Might want to ta- Welcome. Thank you. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Where would it come back? Any.
Okay, let's go.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
A fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed.
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel.
I would do the same thing.
Just begun.
God damn, this motherfucker is getting annoying with that spit. Is just following.
I must admit, that was rather entertaining.
Oh, I hate these boss fights.
And so...
hating this faster already.
And so
can't outrun it. He runs like he has shit in his pants.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm resetting after that one, miss. Do 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 do.